Hello guys, welcome to Indo Drama Channel.
So guys, recently IIT Madras developed a new magnesium alloy. What is that?
Before starting this video, if you are new to this channel, please subscribe it and press the bell icon so that you can get all the notifications of my videos.
So guys, recently IIT Madras and its team developed a magnesium alloy with more advanced properties. This magnesium alloy developed with the help of three different teams from India and America. From India, Indian Institute of Madras, Chennai, and from America, University of North Texas and US Army Research Laboratory. With the combination of these three organization researchers developed a new magnesium alloy. According to the researchers, this magnesium alloy will replace iron, aluminium from automobile industry and aerospace industry. Before going in deep, first we should understand what is magnesium. Magnesium, that is denoted by Mg, is an element of atomic mass of 24.305, which is lighter than the atomic mass of aluminium, that is 26.98, and obviously it is lesser than iron also, 55.847. So magnesium is lighter in weight. Pure magnesium have some problem in it. First, poor strength, poor ductility, yield strength and superplasticity. Because of this problem, magnesium usage is very limited in industrial level. First, poor strength. Poor strength defines the load bearing ability of the metal. So in magnesium, the load bearing ability is very less. Yield strength. In this stress strain diagram, you can see the angle straight line goes till to the small curve, that straight line known as elastic region. Elastic region and also called as elasticity. So elasticity is the property that if you provide any kind of force and load in a metal, then the metal will deform. But if we just remove the load, the metal will come to its original shape. This property is known as elasticity. So after this elastic region, you can see a curve is forming that is called as plastic region or plastic curve. Because of high strength, ultimate strength, in this region the metal will deform more because of the high load applied in it, that is known as ultimate strength. Because of this load, the metal will not come again to its original shape or state. This property is called as plasticity. Ultimate level, if the strength is very much, then the fracture region will come. Cracking formation takes place in the metal. Poor ductility. So what is ductility? Ductility is the ability of the metal to deform. Deforming ability of the metal is called as ductility. So why ductility is important? Ductility is very important because if there is no ductility, then the metal will form as brittle. Sudden crack, sudden break. Ductility is also important nature of the metal. So in magnesium, ductility is very less. For solving this kind of problems, researchers developed magnesium alloy. What is alloy? Alloy is the process of mixing two types of metals together to increase the ability of the primary metal. Because of the less weight of the magnesium, it can be used in cars, aeronautics and aerospace industry. Such example like gold, we are mixing silver, copper, platinum, palladium sometimes. But for that, strength of the magnesium needs to be increased. For that, researchers combined some rare elements with magnesium. They are gadolinium, yttrium, zirconium. By the use of thermomechanical processing, the ultra-fine grain magnesium alloy takes place. This magnesium alloy have higher strength, ductility and high strain rate superplasticity among all the existing magnesium alloys in the market. Mainly, the strength and ductility has totally improved in this magnesium alloy. So now we got a magnesium alloy that have some good properties, that is strong, high ductile, lightweight. So it may replace some of the existing metals in the market such as iron, steel, aluminium. Because magnesium is lightweight, and if magnesium is used instead of iron and aluminium, the weight is getting so much reduced. If the rate will reduce, the fuel economy and the emission rate will decrease. So in future, it have a great scope and hope it will execute so soon.
Thank you for watching my video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe it. And if you have any doubt, please ask in the comment section. If you like this video, please share to your friends and family. Keep supporting me. Thank you for loving support. See you in the next video.